I'm sorry, but Richard seems to have some girl in his room.
Come on in. I'm sure we can bunk up or something.
Sorry, Emma.
Let's not wake her, eh?